looks so proud, darting through the water away from the crowd, looking at the river wide, faster, faster to the other side. Little car, you are very brave, fearlessly on top of the biggest wave, swimming down the river wild. Wiggle your tail, you're the smartest child. Hundreds of adventures, none will ever make you high. Dozens of friends you made, you will brave the strongest tide. Little car, you look so proud, darting through the water away from the crowd, looking at the river wide, faster, faster to the other side.
Ha! You're caught in your own trap now!
What are we going to do?
The crystal bubbles can't hold us anymore.
Wait until you blast together with the crystal bubbles. Little beauty.
In the whole ocean, and I'm here to rescue you. Oh, little beauty.
Tortoise, you're bragging about yourself again.
Oh, blowing my own trumpet?
How can you say that you're brave, Tortoise? Where were you when we were fighting Main Snake? You were just hiding.
Who are you? Why is Main Snake chasing you?
What does he want from you?
She must have been terrified by Main Snake. Where do you live? Do you want us to take you home?
Hey, don't cry. We're here to help you.
My home has been destroyed by Mage Snake.
I knew it.
We'll defeat Mage Snake. We just have to collect all the dragon scales of 5 elements and we'll get your home back.
Collecting dragon scales?
That's right. We have 3 dragon scales now and we only need to get 2.
Then follow me to get the 4th dragon scale.
You know where the 4th dragon scale is?
There's a dragon scale in the coral maze that's called the dragon scale of fire.
It's true.
Please come with me.
Hey, your hair is so colorful.
Get away from me.
What's wrong with
you? I really hate it when others touch my fins.
She's so ill-tempered.
Oh, Lily, well done. It's gonna be easy to enter that maze, but it will be hard to get out.
Whoa! This is such a big maze!
This maze is really complicated. You can get lost easily here. Please follow me.
There are different ways. Why should we take this one?
This is the way to get to the dragon scale.
Huh. How can we be sure that what you say is true?
If you don't believe me, then you can just leave, Little Beauty.
Oh, boy. Little Beauty and Lily are fighting already. Oh.
Okay, then.
I recognize this. We were just here a while ago.
Huh? So why are we here again?
If we go on swimming like this, we'll just be going around in circles.
Little Beauty, now you see that what Lily says is true. We'd better follow her.
Yeah, all right.
Lily, you're awesome! If not for you as our guide, we might be lost by now.
You're both beautiful and clever.
You tortoise, she just showed us the way. What's the big deal anyway? Hey, we've been going for a while now. Where is the dragon?
Just relax. We're almost there.
What's that sound?
That is the music coral jungle. When the seawater moves, music comes out from the corals.
Cool!
This is one of the best pieces of music I've ever heard.
But how come the corals can produce music? Oh, I feel sleepy.
Oh, I'm so tired. Let's have a rest.
Couldn't be trusted.
This is the music coral jungle, also called the sleeping coral jungle.
Lily, you have only completed half your task.
But they are carrying the scales with them and I can't get them.
There, my little princess. Stop crying. If you can't take it from them, we can try other means.
Other means?
Here's what we can do.
No, I can't do that.
If you don't do what I say, I will not turn your parents back.
Oh.
Have you seen Popo?
No, I haven't.
Don't worry, let's search every corner.